Thank you for using voice text. You need to contact our sales support team to obtain a valid verification file. A handful of couples stayed together after filming season 5 of Bachelor in Paradise, and fans quickly fell in love with Krystal Nielson and Chris Randone. Chris and Krystal may have been villains during their respective Bachelor and Bachelor seasons, but now it's just love, and they seem ready to make big moves in the relationship. The stars of Bachelor in Paradise said they do not object to their wedding being televised, and Nielson joked that, at a minimum, it would be shared through his Instagram stories. Krystal noted that her life is already widely shared with the public, but that she and Chris will decide as a team whether or not they want to get married in front of the ABC cameras, as long as the opportunity is available. While Randone and Nielson may be willing to have a televised wedding, they do want to make sure the day is not incredibly stressful. Nielson said that she and Randone only care about music, food and wine in regards to the wedding experience, and that they want to avoid drama at all costs. Krystal explained that she has seen her friends face a lot of stress while they are sailing, and she wants to make sure that this is not the case at her wedding with Chris.